everyone, how's it going? So hopefully my mic sounds good. I've had to readjust it a few times, so I'm hoping it's good now. Alright, story time now. So back in 2011, I had a 49cc scooter. And I forget the brand, I think it may have been like a Tow Tow or something like that. But it was a 49cc scooter. And it was that same year, 2011, that the EF5 tornado went through Joplin, Missouri. I'm sure you've heard of that. It was all over the news. You know, big tornado, mile wide, went through Joplin. And that was, I think, May 2011. So a couple months after that, I had a friend living in Joplin, and I wanted to go down there. So I rode my 49cc scooter to Joplin, and it's about 320 miles, and it took me 13 hours. And I took all back roads. That 49cc, I was lucky to hit 30 miles per hour. I usually got about, you know, 20 to 25. But yeah, I planned a whole trip. I had to pick the right day because I knew it was going to take forever to get down there. But, you know, I wanted to take a long trip on my scooter. So I got up at like, you know, 5 a.m. It was still dark out. And it was going to be a nice, sunny, clear day. And I remember, I'd say within the first couple miles, I think I was going downhill and it was full throttle, and all of a sudden, you know, the scooter just shut off. And this was like within the first couple miles, so yeah, I thought the trip was over and I just started. So finally, after about 15 minutes, the bike started up and I continued on. And it didn't shut off again after that. So I'm thinking what happened was, you know, going downhill full throttle like that on the 49cc, I must have hit, you know, max, the max speed that it's allowed to go, and it probably just, you know, shut it off for like 15 minutes, and then it let me turn it back on. But yeah, it took 13 hours to ride that thing 320 miles, and I took all back roads down to Joplin, and there were a couple times I had to take a rock road because the only other two choices was get on the highway or go several miles out of my way, you know, just to stay on concrete. So yeah, that was the Amish. They were waving at me, giving me a thumbs up. But yeah, I got there. I started out, it was dark out, like 5 a.m. And got there, and it was just getting dark. And I remember I got to my friend's, and within a half hour, we were back on the road because she was going to give me a ride to get my car, which is another 5 hours on the road. Got my car and then drove 5 hours back to Joplin. And that was the whole point of taking that long trip with the 49cc scooter, was because I wanted to take my scooter down there, but I had no way to get it down there, you know, with my car. And I think I filled up maybe twice along the way. I spent a total of $6 on gas, and man, back 2011, I don't know how much gas was, but it only took me $6 on that little scooter. And then, you know, 5 hours riding back with my friend, I probably slept along the way, and then got my car and drove 5 hours back. this was 2 months after that tornado, so there was still a lot of cleanup going on, and that's pretty much what I did was got hired on to this like landscaping company. They had already apartment buildings were already being rebuilt, and all the trash and stuff was all cleaned up. So basically what I did, I was on a crew that pretty much leveled out, you know, the ground, picking up any other trash that we could find, and then, you know, laying down new grass. And I think I lived there maybe about a month and a half, maybe two. And I ended up selling that little scooter and packed up my car and I moved back. So yeah, that was my little story time. Not much else to talk about. I'm just out here for a ride. There's a lot of Amish people on this road. That was the second buggy I saw. That was the third one. It's a nice day out, so they're all out. There's another Amish. It's number four. To get out on this bike more. I've only put almost 400 kilometers on it. I don't know how many miles that is, but yeah, I haven't ridden it very much since I've got it, and I really need to. I haven't gone over tracks yet before. This is the first one. No problem. Got a tractor up ahead, but I'm almost in town. I've been going about 55 the whole way, and I haven't had to full throttle it, so past this tractor. Yeah, about 55 the whole way, not full throttle, so yeah, and even with the 150 automatic motorcycle, it's really a scooter, but it's built like a motorcycle. But yeah, even for a 150, you know, a motorcycle scooter, not supposed to full throttle it, but I haven't done that very often.